we are fighting terrorism in this video game, and I just got terrorized. You see what they did? Look at the guy with the knife. He was just waiting for me. Did you see that? And it's pink. Who has a pink knife? And who just stands there like that? Man, I'm gonna get that guy back so bad. Let's try to find that pink knife, dude. So mad right now. Like, so mad. Like, I'm so mad, I swear I'm gonna delete my Holy Paladin on World of Warcraft after this. Alright, he's coming. There he is right there. No, not the pink. Is it the pink guy again? How's that guy hacking like that? Man, that guy's hacking so hard right now. Pretty much the rule is if you get owned, you just blame them of hacking. But if you own them, you just blame them for being noobs. Makes sense. It's logical. I'm a man of reason and logic. Oh, I see some people running around. Look, there's some bad guys running around. Look, there's one right there. He's running. He's running around. Don't let him run around. Get him. Get him. Oh, no, there's one right there. Shit. Shit. Yes, melee their face. Those are my kills. Mine. Hey, look, here's the Synapse Super Streamer computer setup right here. There's my servers right there encoding the stream. It's pretty sick. We're going the back way. No way. Let's go the front way. Oh, no. Watch out. Oh, God. Oh, no. Watch out. Oh, almost fell down. Oh. That was scary. Let's go up here. So the noobs like to go up here. There's one right there. Oh, fuck. Almost got him. His name is the Stig. That's a dumb name. His kill doesn't count. Oh, I see somebody up there. Ah! Gotta watch your back. Check the back, check the front, check all of them, especially the back, because that's where they like to sneak up. Right from behind. Look, there's some bad guys right over here. Look. Release the hounds! Release the hounds! The clones are released! Hope those lead to all the kills for us. Oh, I tried to get a headshot. Fuck. Ooh. That was in melee range. Like, he definitely could have killed me right there with melee. I was going to go for my melee. But I didn't have to. Oh, payback! Look at all these guys, man. They're just like, we're just funneling them into destruction. Look, I see footsteps right here. He's going up here. Let's follow him. Which way do you go? He went it that way. I can see the footsteps. I gotta try to catch him. Oh, no. Where'd he go? He's gone. He's gone. Maybe he went this way. Check the back. He escaped. You may have escaped this time. Oh, what? Wait, no. Ow. I tried to go for melee, but it didn't work. I pressed V, I swear. Hey, look, we're getting some electromagnetic interference here, boys. Stand by. Oh, yeah. I feel like we made some love right there. Hey, look at this nice little display. Hey, look, it's those flexible monitors. This must be the future. Whoa. That's interesting. Let's get in there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. Get them all. Get them all. Yes. Comeback bonuses. Everything. I win. Victory. Come on. Tell me I got the last kill. Please. Please let it be me. Don't let it be somebody else. Oh, it wasn't me. It was this guy. Shit. Look at my KDR 2 this time. 2, dog. Look at my KDR 2. You know what happened there? I owned him. All of them. All the crypto keys are mine. Maybe I got a little raged out right then. That was cool. Hey, look, that guy's name is Tissue Paper. Does he mean tissue paper like butt wiping tissue paper or just like just a regular like Kleenex tissue paper? Is like tissue paper? Is that the same as like the kind you blow your nose with or is that only the kind you do your butt with? Because to me, a tissue paper could be any kind of paper. It could even be like a napkin. I'm the horseshit master. Can't pull one on me. Oh, fuck. Get him, yes. I got leveled. I'm winning. Look at this guy. Oh, he slides. Get the sliding guy. Let's see what we're up against. I don't see anybody. Go back in. I'm gonna sneak up on him from behind. Ooh, we got Psychosis ready. We can release the hounds. Ready to release the hounds? Oh, shit, no! Release the hounds, no! Easy headshot. All headshots all day. Release the hounds! Release the hounds! Shit! Where's the hounds going? Ah! Oh, I think I got one of them at least. Into an assist. Oh, look at this guy. Oh! That's how you clean house. You can call me the maid because I just cleaned house. Wait, what? Oh, that was awkward. Oh, shoot. No. I'm owning these guys. Can't wait till later. I'm going to tell my mom how many hosts I got on the stream. I'll be like, Mom, guess how many hosts I got? I got so many. Oh, my God. Everybody was hosting me. It was crazy. She's going to be like, oh, I'm so proud of you. I don't know what that is, but I mean, you must have did really good. And I'll be like, yeah, Mom, I did really good. I was owning the noobs and everything. I'm going to sneak around this way. Whoa. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, man. Oh, no, there's another one right there. Oh, shit. Oh, man, we won. Yeah, that was pretty late. We definitely got to highlight that one. That game was nuts. There's Nomad again. Number one on the list. That guy is a nuisance, but he is a robot. That's pretty cool. My KDR is two again. I definitely owned Face in that game. That was pretty cool. Wow, we really spanked the other guys. Like, really spanked them. I've got a weapon that I'm going to use against them, and it's going to be the hounds. We're going to release the hounds into their butt, and they're going to like it. They're going to be like, oh, Naps, oh, shoot, he released the hounds. What are we going to do? They're just going to bend over, and then it's going to sound like this. Because I have, like, a bunch of hounds. All right, let's get these guys. We got to teach them a few tips and tricks to help them on their gameplay. Because after we leave, then who's going to teach them? You know? We're investing in the future. Got to teach them kids. And that's what we're going to do for these kids. Oh, it was Nomad. Oh, he's good. Yeah, he's good. We're gonna find him. Yeah, we're going to teach. Nomad is going to teach us, actually. He's pretty good. I shot him in the back like 10 times and he still one-shot me. Look. Hey, wait a minute. Did you see that? That dude's hacking for sure, man. You can't do that. You can't make your scope just bob around and shoot like that. That's called the hacks right there. Don't worry, we're going to teach him how to play this game without hacking. We'll give him lessons. He's going to try to hold this area. Oh, comeback bonus! Oh, we're teaching him. The class is in session. Oh, there's a bunch of them in here. Look, look. Here they go. Look at them. Here they go. Yeah. You try to give me the mines? That is not very nice. Nomads goes down. We're going to send him back to the old respawn area. To the GY. You know what I mean? Gonna put him on the GY. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Where'd he go? Oh, no. He's disappeared. Oh, I'm scared. You know, for being a robot, I sure do swim pretty well. Doesn't even seem to care that he's a robot. Now let's pop out. We're going to pop out pooping him. It's called the pop and poop. The poop and pop. Oh! Ah! No! Sushi got me. Sinister says, Bat naps the dark night of the night because he naps all morning. That is true. I tend to be a nocturnal bat. Or whatever. Come on, give me a lucky headshot. Come on, I want all the headshots. I know it seems greedy. Whoa, no grenade! Oh, shit! But I just like headshots, okay? I'm not wrong for wanting them all, am I? Now that I think about it, I feel like I should save some headshots for some other noobs. Whatever. Let's aggressorize their face. Hey, look, that guy again. How did he even know I was there? That's a pretty sick shot, though. I know how he knows I was there. Because he's hacking! Tissue paper got him. Oat! That sniper's good, man. Everybody's all concerned about him. No need for concern. Synapse is here. Brought along my beard as a shield. Excuse me, sir. I would like to show you my AN. Don't be alarmed. It's very large. It's kind of scary. Hey, Machinima 5000, thank you for the host. Ooh, shoot. Wow, we have a lot of hosts right now. A lot. I have no idea how that guy got over there. Ooh, hey, nutshot. Yeah. Watch out for grenades. For bad guys. There's one. Got him. Ah, there's another one. Hey, Woggle, what's up? You run. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. We're owning noobs in Black Ops. And the noobs, they just keep coming and coming. We just keep knocking them down. Hey, look at this guy. Hello. Greetings. No! Fuck. I just wanted to greet that guy. Well, we can try again. Let's try again. I just want to say hello. I want to be... Oh, no, there is. Fuck, no! I just want to be the bigger man here and say hello in a proper way. I'm going to use my manners. By manners, I mean my weapon. Trying to make the forest a better place. Trying to clean this forest up. I'm trying to make the Force good again. And how can we do that? Man, these noobs are just crawling everywhere. Okay. Shh, they're there! They're all there! No! Here we go, here we go. Yeah, look at all those rewards I got for being awesome. Sometimes you gotta stop their kill streak. Especially if they're killing your friends and your teammates. That is unacceptable. Oh, wait, look at that, look at this. Ah, got him. No, oops, I didn't even see that guy. We got defeated, and I was on the kill cam, son of a gun. And wait, did that guy shoot me in the nuts? No, ooh, no, not in front of everyone. Make me so sad. That's so sad now. Let's go on this map. I'm going to go... KN. Let's go KN-44 is my favorite gun. I use this gun to shoot all of the people. And there's a little trick I do when I'm owning the noobs. It's a little trick I do. Oh, that wasn't that. That wasn't the trick. Just wait. Hold on. Try it. Redo. That wasn't it. Hold on. Oh, shit, shit. Look at these guys. Look at how many there are. There's like a million of them. They're everywhere. Like little cockroaches scouring when you turn on the light. Oh, got sandwiched. Felt good. Is that guy's name Fresh Oven Bread? Wait, what was that guy's name? Fresh Oven Baked. Oh. Well, that's different. Those are two different, completely different things. All right, I'm coming this way. Look at it. There's going to be like probably 10 of them over here. We get them all. Let's back up Nomad. There, he's going in. He sees somebody. He shot him. He stole my kill. All right. There's going to be a dude right here. Oh, he saw me. Damn. Damn, there's a guy named Tissue Paper. But it doesn't mean tissue paper. I think he means toilet paper. Oh, how'd that guy kill me? Oh, with that gun. Yeah, that gun's axe. Fresh Oven Baked. I think that guy does drugs. He does drugs. Oh, Bellator got me. Oh, no. Probably hack. There we go. There we go. Taking them all out. Double kill, sup. Oh, hey, hello. How's it going there? How's it going over there in the respawn area? Ooh, that guy had like an armor and everything. You don't even check your corners, do you, bro? Release the hounds! Release! The hounds? Oh, shit, 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 shit. Did we get him? Did we get him? We got him. You killed my friend! You son of a bitch! No, got him! Avenged. Boom! Damn, I got blown up like 1,000 times over right there. That was nuts. You know what? I think they're all over here. I'm just gonna guess. I think they're all right here. Nope, that's not where they are. There's one right there, look. Shh, there he is. Headshot! No! That guy shot my butt out. What a jerk. He must be watching my gameplay vids. Alright. I'm gonna tippy toe We don't want to make too much noise. We're going to sneak up on these douchebags. We're going to sneak up on them and then we're going to go. Oh no, they're still coming to me. Oh shit, fuck. I got to say, man, I feel like I had the advantage there. Ooh, hey. I was ready for him. He was not ready for me. Oh, fuck. Oh, that would scare the shit out of me, man. Got an Avenger, though. What? No. Man, this game is so stressful, man. This game is like a rush. This game is like skydiving. You're just like, ah! That was awesome. Oh, fuck. Oh, look at that head. Look at those heads just pop out. Those heads pop out, I pop them off. It's called the pop naps. Oh, hey, look at there. Victory. We won, boys. We took them down.